to Sirius. Just doing a quick test to pick up some new black wax recording blanks. And these were extremely damaged. Really, really poor as far as their storage for years and years and years. Just absolutely eaten alive, covered with mold. And I shaved it, and they came out reasonably nice. So just doing a quick test to see what they're going to sound like. I got probably 99% of the mold out of them. But the only way to see what kind of recording it's going to make, of course, is to do a recording. So I just wanted to do a quick recording on a original black wax recording blank, extremely damaged by mold. And hopefully these are going to make decent recordings. So as always, if you have any questions about recording on the Edison, the Edison Cylinder Phonograph, shaving blanks, recording blanks, anything I've covered in my YouTube series, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. I answer all of my emails, try to answer the day I get it. So if you do have questions regarding anything I've covered in my YouTube series, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.